Buenos días.
Buenos días.
Buenos días. Estos chicos, ¿cómo hablan?
Helping the kids out of their coats, the way the babies haven't been born. Unpacking the bags and setting up, and planting lilacs and buttercups. But in the meantime, I got it hard. Second floor living without a yard.
Booking it down?
I think back over there we were booking it down.
Oh, okay.
Hola.
This half got left over. The other half made it to the middle.
Dude, if you get some of what I just let out, like, sorry about it.
En el año 1929, exposición iberoamericana. Tiene una forma, ¿veis?, de un semicírculo. España dijo bienvenidame. Unieron España en el 1492. Un canal del río que simboliza el Atlántico de España.
She did say something. I had no idea what she was talking about.
She was like, something. I was like, do you guys know California? And I was like, yeah.
Where are we, by the way, Alice?
Plaza de España.
Ah, in
Sevilla.
Ah, cool, cool. It's like Disneyland.
It was one.
This is what I do now, so I guess I gotta maintain it every time. Is it a photo?
Are they aggressive? I feel like I'm getting too close. Yeah.
Damn it.
That may have been my fault. I got a little close to the peacocks.
El laberinto. ¿Queréis entrar?
Sí, quiero entrar.
Yay, go into the labyrinth of doom. Okay, is nobody going in? Okay, I'll go in. Whoa.
This is cool.
I'm just gonna go straight the whole way.
Boo! Boring!
Let's go straight.
Alright, I'm gonna venture this way.
Okay.
Look, we're gonna beat you, guys!
We're gonna beat you!
We're gonna beat you!
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
How do you know? Oh my god, I can hear you! Ah, it's kind of wet. Ha 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 ha.
Wait, where's
the egg? Win what? We didn't win anything.
Through the bushes.
Did we make it?
Where do we go now?
Oh my god.
Where
oh my god. Oh my god. The walls are closing in.
Follow us, we know the way.
They don't know where they're going.
This is a good video.
Thank you. We're going the back the way we came from. Ah! What is this? I don't think this is a path. This is not right. Oh God.
Don't you know where this is?
That's the reason here. But I know in a lot of gardens, they used to know.
I have no idea where I am. I don't know how long I've been in this maze. I lost count of the time.
Andrew, found you.
No!
I
knew I should have stayed at home today.
Andrew, I was already contemplating eating you, but it's not gonna happen.
We made it. Oh my god. Is there food there? I'm sorry. Whoa, where are we going? Andrea, where are we going? Why don't you know?
Are you videotaping this?
No, I'm not.
You know what? If I die here, avenge my death.
I did not see you, friend.
I'm scared to walk up and use this restroom over here.
Alright, we are lost.
Yeah, we definitely are. And there are a lot of us who are lost.
It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I have seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat.
Right now, David? David?
We're at the top of the cathedral. What's the name of this cathedral? We're in Sevilla.
Catedral Colón, pienso que sí.
Yes. One of the biggest cathedrals
claro.
In the world. There's the biggest? I don't remember.
One of the biggest.
Third. Yeah.
After St. Peter and St. Paul's.
It's pretty big.
It was going on for like half an hour. Like, did somebody die? Is that why it keeps going on? Because it just kept going. I was like in the middle of my siesta and I was ready to kill somebody. I'm like, you need to stop. And it just kept going and going.
That was a good story. Nobody says hi to me. Except for Jazz.
Hey.
Always there to say hi. Hello.
Dot.
My? Oh, okay.
Whoa, two of them right here. It's like this.
How do you know this? What do you explain?
That's pretty cheap. $500 a night.
Oh, interesting.
Donuts.
Called Dunkin'
Pot.
I'm gonna
Yeah.
the first one here.
Estamos
en Sevilla.
¿Y qué comemos?
No sé. En casa Paco.
No sé.
So I have this whole hostel to myself, and nobody's here. But what I thought was really cool, not really cool, really weird actually, is this weird hat type thing that they offer. It's attached to the bed, and I assume it's for me to put my things into, mis cosas. And it just kind of hangs from the bed. I thought it was kind of weird. That's all. Breakfast time. What? No, it's okay. I think this way looks cooler, you know, like...
Okay, go.